Literally, I mean through the doorway. Into the room, I call a booth where I spit truth all day. Pick the moment, it's January 26, 2016. And I just got beat a quote from Robert Racing, and I set it all up on my FBP. Now I bet some suckers wanna test me. Change your date, bruh, it's that simple. Let it go, forget it, like you bust a bad pimple. I can't come to your barbecue this time unless you wanna just argue and have a shit time. Don't celebrate, what you celebrate? The rape and murder of my friends on this hell day. Not swell, mate, fucking hell, mate. Stan Grant got a story to tell, mate. Take a step back and look at how you come across. Germans don't flag up and celebrate the Holocaust. Bro, think about it, don't think about it. Now you know what you know, you feel fucking sick about it. There's no significant reparations. Plus I mentioned the stolen generations. That's generations with an S on the end. Because it's still happening, I come with this crap again.
Oh, we all gotta move forward together.
Yo, and then you fake it, we make it all better.
Now we just gotta get over it and move on.
Sad lad having me singing friggin' blues songs.
It's a day for no celebration. Murder and theft are our foundations on which we built this great nation.
Take a look at it from the other side of the equation.
It's a day for no celebration. Murder and theft are our foundations on which we built this great nation.
Take a look at it from the other side of the invasion.